Hey guys, what's up? Greetings from Tilden Park in Berkeley, California. That's where I'm chilling today. So last week I showed you how to fold Sandro Asatiani's exploding envelope. Well, this week I'm going to show you my variation. It is from a square instead of a rectangle, and this is how it works. Oops, upside down again. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. So for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of kami, and let's begin white side up, and let's fold in half. And let's unfold, and let's fold this edge to the crease. And rotate, and let's fold this edge to here. Okay, now let's turn over, and let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And don't fold this corner. And now let's rotate, and let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And let's turn over right to left, and let's fold this flap up and rotate and fold this flap up. Now let's fold this point to this point. You really just need to make the crease mark on the left and the right. And unfold. And now let's fold this corner to this crease mark. And unfold and refold it, sticking it under this layer. Like that. And you can unfold this flap and rotate. And let's do the same thing on this side. So let's fold this corner to this crease mark. And unfold and refold it, sticking it into the pocket. And there we have it. And now you just pull these two flaps and it explodes. Now, if you have trouble exploding it, like these flaps are caught and for some reason it doesn't explode, just slide them out just a little bit so that they're not quite as far into the pockets. Then it should explode really easily, like that. And this is the envelope, so you can stick whatever article, letter that you want in there. And then you just seal it off like that. And you can draw two little arrows saying to pull here and there, so that whoever gets the letter understands that they're supposed to hold right here and pull. And then you can draw whatever surprise or note that you want on there. Like that. And then to put it back together, you just fold the two sides in like this, and fold this behind, and this behind, and then just stick the flaps into the pockets. And there it is. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you later.